In American English, it is pronounced as Richard Mille. Let's practice together. Richard Mille. Richard Mille. Richard Mille. Good job. If you found this pronunciation guide helpful, please show your support by giving this video a like. Your likes motivate us to create more pronunciation episodes like this. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to improve your pronunciation or expand your vocabulary. Thank you for watching.